elbow cars. Bring those elbows nice and tight into your side and pull up with the palms and then press them back down toward the floor, making sure none of this rotation comes from your shoulder, but from your elbow and your forearm. Once you've done 2 to 4 reps in one direction, you're going to repeat by going the opposite direction, bringing your knuckles up to your shoulder and palm back down to the floor.